I was recently in America with my company doing As You Like It in Los Angeles. We went to the drama department of the University of Southern California because they asked us if we would go and do a workshop. There were 100 students, and I looked at these 100 students and I thought, where on earth are you going to go? There aren't 100 jobs in the American theatre for you. And of course, most of them go and work in drama departments. There's a whole world there which is very inbred and very incestuous and quite distressing in many ways. Anyway, I was there with two young actors, both of whom had been turned out of Cambridge in the last few years. And we did the balcony scene from Romeo and Juliet. And they were very appreciative. And then we had Q&A, question and answer. And a young man said, could you tell us the secret of Cambridge drama? And I said, I'm sorry, what do you mean? And he said, well, you're all of different generations, but the three of you all came through Cambridge. And Cambridge has produced Nick Hytner and Trevor Nunn and Richard Eyre and Jonathan Miller and John Barton and Emma Thompson. And he went on and on and on. He'd done his homework. He said, what is the secret of the Cambridge University Drama Department? And I said to this 100-full drama department, the secret of the Cambridge University Drama Department is that there isn't one. The dean then said to me, you have just wrecked my entire being and why we are all here. Anyway, it's true. Cambridge drama has been extraordinarily fertile in the last 50 years because there is this ramshackle theatre and the university give the committee, who are all students, a sum of money each year to portion out among themselves to do plays. And you will gather from that that if you can survive Cambridge drama, you'd probably be all right in the profession. And I think this is absolutely true. I'm a little worried now because they're refurbishing and rehabilitating the theatre, and I fear it may become very expensive and run by senior dons. But I hope it'll continue to be the messy thing it is, because that's how the creativity works.